Hello, everyone. Brian and PS4 Trophies. We got another treasure hunt. We're heading down to the River Pass. This is the lower section of it, and we are going to find a treasure map. This is the Turtles Tribute. We're going to find this, and then I'm going to show you where you need to dig to complete this task. Again, complete all 12 treasure hunts, and you will get the Treasure Hunter Trophy.
Look here.
Speaking of, here is the map. We're going to climb up here. This is where Odin's hidden entrance is located. So just pick up that, and then of course you're going to get some clues as to the location. So we're going to go hit up on the D-pad to show it in the journal. And there it is. And this one's actually really easy because we don't even have to go far for that. For this one, we can just have to climb up to the top surface level and find the big turtle tree, which is pretty obvious and easy to find. And it'll actually be right in the front, actually right where this green health pickup is located. And this I actually found accidentally. This is my first treasure map that I found in a dig site. And I actually found that one kind of by accident. But you don't have to find it by accident. You know exactly where it is. Make sure you guys check out the playlist. Hit the iCard or check the description. I'll have a link to a playlist of all the various treasure maps in God of War. I do want to thank PlayStation for providing me with a copy of the game. And I want to thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and see you soon.